Anton Strowman back in the lineup. Gets the return from Jake DeBrusque. Strowman stick handles, closes, and fires away.
And he carries this puck until he gets challenged. Farabee didn't put up much.
To Nick Seeler, the University of Minnesota product. Noah Cates with a burst, and Omar denies him.
Little Bruins just over pursue. Nobody's picking up that weak side. Clear breakaway from outside the blue line in.
The former Barnstable High School captain maneuvers toward the post. It's loose in front. Frost turns and fires, and Omar has the save.
The defensive zone, that gets stolen. Bruins can't corral the puck, and then that turnaround wrist shot by Morgan Frost.
Bergeron the keep in off Laughlin's deflection. Travis Konecny. The self-pass to Laughlin.
Big time save by Olmark in the offensive zone on the power play. Poor decision by David Pastrnak. Pass that puck directly.
Lindholm gains the line. The puck pinballs around and Hall keeps it alive. Travis Sanheim to the attacking line. Lawton blocks it back to Hayes. Grizzlick. Up the middle, Sanheim. Oh, great save by Omar, denying Konecny on the doorstep.
He led to that two-on-one shorthanded. Omar had to deny Scott Lawton. And then another turnover, this one by Matt Grizzly.
Deflects it up in the air. Marchand with a shooting angle. Skates the puck to the boards, reverses. Pastrnak leaves a dent, and Marchand tries to wrap around and... no signal yet.
And then the puck gets deflected up in the air. Marchand's able to find it. He's able to make a play that leads to the one-timer bomb that misses on the blocker side.
Think they talked about puck management in their own zone?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. And, painfully obvious the way they played that period, especially early. Now you're starting with a power play here. Still got better than a minute.
Ball to Marchand, to Bergeron. The redirect is saved by Hart. Tested the leg during the break. Hampus Lindholm on a marvelous rush. Zacha to Foligno, throws it in front, and Nosek scores his second goal in two games. A lovely play sprung by Hampus Lindholm.
And this is a great use again of the weak side defenseman, and they're using that more and more, and they're using it successfully. And it's Hampus Lindholm who activates in the middle of the ice, and his skating ability, his puck handling ability, able to gain the offensive blue line. He kind of loses the puck a little bit initially, but they have numbers, and Zacha makes the cross ice pass.
An incredible start this season from Linus Ullmark.
Linus Ullmark, two or fewer goals allowed in 10 of 12 outings. Pile up in the corner, Strowman at the bottom of the pile. Lawton to Provorov, and an amazing dance by Morgan Frost. Now D'Angelo fires right through the crease. Sanheim to Tippett. Kevin Hayes denied by Ullmark. Save of the game.
Fights its way through the Bruins' sticks and gets to him. Right there. Backhand. Tries to dust it off a little bit. Got into his forehand.
Pastrnak to McAvoy. Into the circle for Marchand. Pastrnak. The redirect by DeBrusque. Pastrnak does it again. His shot is such a weapon that it sets up the slap pass.
They were kind of focusing on the bumper, but watch what DeBrusque does. Bottom of your screen. Slide out from the screen area. You're not trying to take the goaltender's eyes away. You're going to give him the shot if Pastrnak decides to take it. Provorov is going to concentrate on Bergeron.
Strowman stabs it to Hall, across to Krejci, to Carlo. The wrist shot handcuffs. Hart and Hull is denied as Hart recovers. Three centers for John Tortorella out there. Hayes cross ice. Tippett scores. 6 seconds into the power play, and it's a one-goal game.
Have a shot mentality. See what's happening in front of Linus Ullmark. He's trying to track this play. Yeah, that's a pretty nice shot right there. Tippett, top of the circle. A little bit of screen by Cates. Any contact there? No, I don't believe so. I don't think there's any contact there.
Wrists it past Farabee. Ullmark around for Lindholm. Zacha chops it away from Provorov. A one-handed pass, and Krejci scores 16 seconds after Philadelphia had drawn within one.
Since he came back from injury, it's been a bit of a slog for him, and he's just going to read this play, but it's the effort by Pavel Zacha that you've got to love. He reaches around Provorov, who's a good defender and a big body, but so is Zacha. And he wins that puck battle. He just lays it and allows David Krejci to skate into this puck. Krejci knows he has to maintain some level of pace. He has to tap the net. He's got to control the puck. And he quickly
gets it deep with a two-goal lead. Approaching 6 minutes to go. Clifton steps right into the crease. Krejci to tap to Hall. Krejci to Lindholm. Hall low for Foligno, and Krejci has his second. 4-1 Bruins with 3.5 to go.
You got McAvoy out there with the Bergeron tandem, and now Lindholm with the second group with David Krejci rotating into this mix. And this is just a well-executed play. Hall to Foligno to Krejci. Just good decision, great execution. The execution not where it needed to be, particularly in the first 20 minutes.
Nosek taps to Foligno. Nosek to DeBrusk, to Grzelcyk. And Carter Hart comes out past his crease. I don't know if it got through to him. Fred Frederick to David Krejci to Charlie Coyle over the top. At home, increasing their record to 15-2. The Bruins beat Philadelphia 4-1.